Hallå, hallå. Det är dags för sista samurai-slaget. Det är under japanska imperiet. Det kommer vara helt enkelt samurajer mot västerländska vapen. Som vi kommer se snart. Har du Battle of Tobofushima? Tanken är att man har soldater här och här. Ska in här och attackera dem. Sen även tar vi över slottet där. Så inne kan vi se samurajer. Samurajsvärd. Det är västerländska vapen. Det är bordkriget på 1850-talet.
After the battle of Sekigahara, the Tokugawa shogunate dominated Japan. Those who fought Tokugawa Ieyasu became the Tozama, the outsiders. Disgraced, the Tozama daimyo and their descendants were forever excluded from positions of power. Instead, they looked abroad, prospering through commerce with China and the West. Threatened by the newly wealthy Tozama, Tokugawa Ieyasu, grandson of Ieyasu, closed the ports of Japan, banning all foreign trade. For over 200 years, Japan remained isolated. With no enemies, the power of the shogunate waned. Then in 1853, a fleet of American warships forced open the ports of Japan. The shogun was humiliated. Revolutionary ideas and machines from the West began to flood the country. With the shogun's position weakened, his enemies began to circle. The Tozama daimyo, even the emperor himself, see the chance to bring down the Tokugawa and rule Japan.
Yep, då är vi på gång då. 1868 var det. Fushima.
It is a time of great political tension in Japan. The Tokugawa shogunate is in turmoil. The Satsuma and Choshu clans have rallied to the emperor in a bid to restore his power. Their troops mass in the imperial capital, Kyoto, in an effort to intimidate the political classes. They are led by Saigo Takamori, a samurai from Satsuma province. Respected throughout Japan for his honor and integrity, Takamori believes passionately in the emperor's cause. He is prepared to fight to see the emperor restored to political prominence as in former days. He stretches the patience of the shogun, and now it has snapped. From his base in Osaka Castle, Shogun Tokugawa Yoshinobu has sent a letter to the Emperor's court detailing Takamori's treachery. To ensure that the letter reaches the Emperor, Yoshinobu has sent his army to deliver it. Saigo Takamori has no intention of letting the Shogun's army reach Kyoto. He has blocked the road at Toba and Fushimi. And so war has come. Your task is to prevent the shogunate army from reaching Kyoto.
Shogunate units approach! Our orders are to prevent them reaching Kyoto to the northwest. Block their exit from the battlefield.
Moving forward, my lord. Following orders.
The mount soldiers tremble in
fear!
Wipe
them out! All of them!
Obliterate them!
General Spodica!
For the
from the field! Let them taste steel!
Ja, första samman i våningen kommer nu. Naturligtvis ska jag stoppa dem. Ser ni ranchen på gubbarna? Hur långt de kan skjuta? De värderas även. För litet. Flydde på dräkten. Salverna. Oj, oj, oj. Natiska krigare kommer. Bombarderade. Hela vägen nu.
We've been given the slip, Commander. Chase these men down before they can march in Kyoto.
Skicka artilleri på dem.
We've been given the slip, Commander. Chase these men down before they can march in Kyoto.
Samsung. Ta hela trupperna här borta. Flytta dem. Jajamän. Sikta in mig. Men totalt. Ja, de verkar fly då. Det är så bra då.
given the slip, Commander. Chase these men down before they can march in Kyoto. The Shogun's advance has been broken! His men flee in disarray! Daylight is failing, and the enemy are setting up camp nearby. Let us do likewise.
The Shogun's army has been thrown back after a day of heavy fighting. He still maintains a significant force, and now his sword is fully drawn. There is no pretense of anything but open battle. However, the victory of the Choshu and Satsuma forces has brought political gains overnight. They now have support from nearby Kyoto, including from the Emperor's relatives. Saigo Takamori and his allies are united under the imperial banner. The Shogunate army now see that they defy the will of the Emperor. Drive them from the battlefield.
Now we fly the imperial banner. Our enemy lose the will to fight. Crush them.
kanonmat de här gubbar. Oj. Kommer de? Retirera dem.
The Shogunate army has been scattered. We are victorious.
Samurajerna förlorar.
Political maneuvering and military tension have become full-scale war. Saigo Takamori has won a great victory in the Emperor's name. The Shogunate army are in full retreat to Osaka Castle. The seat of the Shogun himself. The Imperial forces give chase, and the war goes on.